Hey there! Navigating through the maze of regulatory guidelines of the medical devices rules could be an overwhelming experience for many. India Regulatory Expert Series is an effort of CLINI experts trying to make this clear and easy to understand. Know step by step how to obtain a medical device and in vitro diagnostic devices import license in India, wholesale license, and import approvals. Understand the steps involved for importers and manufacturers of medical devices and in vitro diagnostic devices. Over the last decade, CLINI experts have worked and assisted some of the biggest brands globally to obtain import licenses for medical devices and in vitro diagnostic devices. Currently, in India, CLINI Experts is the leading regulatory partner, helping you understand the current set of guidelines and make compliance and licensing easier. Let's get started with some basics. Import of all medical devices and IVDs come under the supervision of the Central Drug Standard Control Organization, or CDSCO. Medical Devices Rules 2017 was implemented on January 1, 2018. In 2020, some amendments were made to these rules. All medical devices and IVDs are classified into four categories, from A to D, depending upon their indications for use and the risk level of such a device. These categories are to be labeled as low, low moderate, moderate high, and high. Firstly, CDSCO urged all the manufacturers and importers of non-notified devices to obtain voluntary registration numbers by 30th September 2021. Secondly, post 30th September 2021, mandatory registration of devices shall be applicable based on their risk classification. For Class A and B, mandatory registration shall be valid till 30th September 2022. For Class C and D, mandatory registration shall be valid till 30th September 2023. Post these timelines, corresponding devices shall be regulated. Consequently, import license shall be mandatory to import the same. Also, Medical Devices Rules 2017 deems a medical device license acquired as perpetually valid every 5 years. A clinical investigation framework has been introduced for greater efficiency. The Medical Devices Rules 2017 also brought changes in some fundamental forms. Form MD14 enables an authorized agent to apply for the grant of an import license for medical devices and in vitro devices on behalf of the manufacturer. The import license shall be obtained in Form MD15. Form MD26 is the application for the import or manufacture of a medical device that does not have a predicate or any similar medical device in the Indian market. Whereas, the permission granted to import medical device on Form MD27. For medical devices and IVD import licenses, organizations outside India require an Indian authorized agent possessing a wholesale license for sale or distribution. This agent could be an organization like CLINI Experts with extensive expertise in the field, holding a valid wholesaler license as per Forms 20B and 21B of the Act. CLINI Experts is an authorized agent for overseas manufacturers to overlook the import process along with excellent consultant services. CLINI Experts has been in business for years and offers a wide range of services, including regulatory consulting services and import assistance. Contact us via details on the screen or reach out to us using the details in the description. Stay ahead of the competition with the latest medical device updates. And for more informative content, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon for instant notifications.